Hi, thanks for listening. I want to make a quick video for those that say they can't understand me or they can't understand me. What these people I don't think they understand is that I'm actually speaking as clear as I can whenever I'm doing a hangout or whenever I'm doing a video. If I was to talk the way I normally talk, you wouldn't understand a word I was saying. I would be saying te, fe, de. You wouldn't know what I was talking about, right? Or about, right? But a lot of this comes from North Americans, which it just amuses me so much, right? Here's another thing, right? You don't have to be American, but see if you say that guy's accent is hard to understand. It's just something you ought to take into consideration. You've got a fucking accent, right? And not everybody can understand you, right? And there's certain Americanisms that keep popping up every now and again that I have to decipher, but I don't fucking complain about it. And when I hear these Americans going, I can't understand what he's saying, it makes me fucking laugh, and it makes me want to scream at the same time. Now, they say things, right, that, as I say, I have to decipher. Oh, it's dark out. What the fuck do you mean it's dark out? What the hell are you talking about? Do you mean it's dark outside? Well, fucking say that then. It's dark out. What the hell does that mean? Christ. And obviously the classic, when you're sorting your hair in the morning or you're brushing your teeth, do you look in the mirror? What the fuck is a mirror? I don't know what that is. Explain yourself. Why do you look in a mirror? Is that like half a meerkat? What the fuck are you talking about? Why don't you try looking in a mirror? Jesus. Anyway, let me just ax you this question, okay? I've got a very important question I'd like to ax you. That's a fucking threat. Please don't ax me. I'd rather you just asked me rather than axed me. I don't want to get axed. Thank you very fucking much. Fuck's sake. And if you're gonna add up all the things I've just said, why don't you use math? Oh, that's right, don't use maths, short for mathematics. No, use math. I do that. That way, people like me have to decipher what the fuck you mean. God. What you don't understand is, I speak American. No, you fucking don't. You speak English. The language is called English. Stop calling it American, you fucking idiot. Christ's sake, I know. You could care less because you already care a little. What the fuck do you mean you could care less? You're supposed to say you couldn't. You could not care less. That means you don't care at all because you couldn't care any less. But if you could care less, that means you care a bit. You're not making the point you're trying to fucking make. And talking about the point I'm trying to make, where's it at? Where is it at? What the fuck kind of bullshit is this? Where is it? Where is it? Not where is it at? That doesn't make a fucking ounce of sense. Speak properly, I can't understand you. I don't know what you're saying. I have to decipher this shit. Anyway, I don't mean to be all rude or anything. I'll tell you what, let's party. Party is not a verb. Stop using it as a fucking verb. You can have a party, you can throw a party, you can go to a party, but you can't party. It's not a fucking verb. Stop using it as one. God, because then people like me have to decipher what the fuck you mean because of your fucking accent and the way you fucking speak. What was that? What did you say? Did you say your female child is thirsty? Well, you oughta get some water for your daughter. Fuck's sake. Anyway, thank you for listening. Until next time. A mirror. Is that like half a meerkat? What the fuck are you talking about? Why don't you try looking in a mirror? Jesus. Anyway, let me just ax you this question, okay? I've got a very important question I'd like to ax you. That's a fucking threat. Please don't ax me. I'd rather you just asked me rather than axed me. I don't want to get axed. Thank you very fucking much. Fuck's sake. And if you're gonna add up all the things I've just said, why don't you use math? Oh, that's right. Don't use maths. Hi, thanks for listening. I want to make a quick video for those that say they can't understand me or they can't understand me. What these people I don't think they understand is that I'm actually speaking as clear as I can whenever I'm doing a hangout or whenever I'm doing a video. If I was to talk the way I normally talk, you wouldn't understand a word I was saying. I would be saying te, fe, de. You wouldn't know what I was talking about, right? Or about, right? But a lot of this comes from North Americans, which it just amuses me so much, right? Here's another thing, right? You don't have to be American, but see if you say that guy's accent is hard to understand. It's just something you ought to take into consideration. You've got a fucking accent, right? And not everybody can understand you, right? And there's certain Americanisms that keep popping up every now and again that I have to decipher. But I don't fucking complain about it. And when I hear these Americans going, I can't understand what he's saying, it makes me fucking laugh. And short for mathematics, no, use math. I do that. That way, people like me have to decipher what the fuck you mean. God. What you don't understand is, I speak American. No, you fucking don't. You speak English. The language is called English. Stop calling it American, you fucking idiot. Christ's sake, I know. You could care less because you already care a little. What the fuck do you mean you could care less? It makes me want to scream at the same time. Now, they say things, right, that, as I say, I have to decipher. Oh, it's dark out. What the fuck do you mean it's dark out? What the hell are you talking about? Do you mean it's dark outside? Well, fucking say that then. It's dark out. What the hell does that mean? Christ. And obviously the classic, when you're sorting your hair in the morning or you're brushing your teeth, do you look in the mirror? What the fuck is a mirror? I don't know what that is. Explain yourself. Why do you look in